Well, ladies and gentlemen, directly above, this is the Microjet. Today's demonstration will consist of basic aerobatic maneuvers such as loop, rolls, point rolls, Cuminades, humpy bumps, and inverted arms. This tiny jet is not rated for gyroscopic maneuvers or spins. The speed range you will see today during this performance is between 90 and 300 miles an hour. Now, the G-forces will range between 5 times the force of gravity and 1 negative G. The peak altitude you will see today will reach nearly 3,000 feet above the field.